One versus one. Scump, Stellium. Scump goes in. Scump goes in. Tagged up. Backed up. It's Stellium with the cover, and Scump's going to have to back away
for
now.
Got the Maddox advantage.
Scump goes through, and Scump stabs with the one-on-one in Optic with the reverse sweep.
I would love to rewatch that if we can. I think Stellium just gives up his advantage. Just gives it up. I mean, what a great series. Scump goes big. Stellium played it so well until that final moment.
It looked so hard for Scump.